You gonna do the intro?
No, you can do it.
Hi, my name is Nala. Welcome to Queen BB's channel. Holla! Subscribe for free blowjobs. I'm here at Ghost Fever, and we're gonna play some goddamn Destiny. Fuck yeah. How'd I do?
Perfect.
Is that
10 out of 10 IG?
Damn! Like, I'm so good at impersonating you. Now do me.
Hi, I'm Ghost, and I don't like people.
Whatever!
There's got to be a way to find out about the Hive of Planet. That ghost we recovered found a library in that fortress called the World's
Gold. You're an ass.
It's said to hold everything they know about. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can.
You ready for some destiny?
Yeah, I'm ready to find our destiny.
It's totally our destiny.
Our
when
destiny
are you gonna get Chicken King?
Whenever you stop asking.
You really need no, like, for real though. You gotta hurry up and get it.
I know. Don't worry about it.
We probably have like a day or two left. There's an ancient knight who protects it. To do it.
I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
Where are you at?
I'm right behind you. Let's go!
No. Oh.
Alright, we don't have to get on these anymore.
I thought we did this already.
No. We did one part of it.
No.
Yeah, it's a lot.
Well, it's hard going from, like, games with different controls of how to run.
Here,
like,
you lead.
Because the sprint is...
Yeah.
Yeah, sprint is different on Last of Us. That's all I was going to say. My name is No.
My number is No.
Really tore
oh,
into
look
the
at this
moon,
nice cave.
Filled it with all sorts
That's
of
so pretty.
Catacombs.
Oh, it's so nice.
I can't even right now.
Why?
There's a gold chest right here.
Oh, I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing.
Wait,
where the hell
just,
did you go?
Just, here. Follow my name. Like, walk, like, look up the ground and follow my name. You can literally just jump down right here. Over here.
I see other proof, but I don't see you.
No, over here. Turn around. Here, turn around. Start walking.
Oh.
Just jump off the cliff. Just jump off. Over here. Majestic as fuck. All right, right here. I got a gun.
Ew, it gave me nothing.
Did you just say ew? Ew. Guess I mean nothing.
Ew.
Remember when you would teach me, like, Japanese lessons and stuff?
Teach me how, Dougie. Teach me how, Dougie.
Teach me how, Dougie. Teach me how, Dougie.
Oh my god, these love me. You ain't fucking with my destiny.
Yo, she, like, make that
our intro.
I fell off the fucking map!
I wish I can, like, I might save up for a computer where I can get programming to do that type of stuff. That'd be our Destiny intro. You ain't fucking with my Destiny.
Sorry, fall off the map. Anyway.
My name is No.
I don't know if my YouTube does that, but did you get notified or no?
What?
That I'm live streaming?
No.
Oh, because I thought I hooked up where, like, whenever I live stream on Twitch, it'll notify my YouTube people, but I don't think it works.
Sometimes, like, it doesn't even tell me what I'm live streaming. So I have
well,
to, like,
you're live streaming. My phone told me.
Why do I have to reload all the time?
I don't know. You act like reload. It's not a thing.
It's annoying. Really?
Well, find a gun that you don't have to reload every time you get a kill. There's a few guns in the game that does that.
I don't have them yet.
Ooh, like a boss. This is vanilla Destiny. Well, the version we're playing right now is pretty much vanilla. And I love it.
Oh shit.
Once we get to level 40, we're gonna be badasses. Well,
badass,
once I get to, once I get to level 40 with my warlock, I'm pretty much done with my warlock.
Wow.
I mean, like, I'm gonna keep her and everything, but when we play together, it'll just be all my other characters.
I might make another character. It'll probably be human, because I never make a human.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the
grave.
My name
is Nell.
We'll have to kill it.
We'll have to kill it.
What a beautiful day to have friends.
Make sure you keep an eye on time for us.
I can't.
That's right, you turned it off, didn't you?
Sure did, buddy.
I'd say after, I don't know. I'll check it out. I can tell at the time. But don't have to worry about it now. Get that knight.
Oh god, they were all chasing me.
I just got a bounty. Alright, we have to get in there. And of course, we have to go all the way around.
I don't even know what the point or the storyline of Destiny is, and I should probably know.
There's a lot to it. Huh, what's up here? I didn't even know this was here. Alright, over here. Oh, it's a yellow guy. Shit.
A who?
A yellow. Which means he's like elite. Or like a major. Or, he's something. You got your super? You got your super? Use it on them. You don't have to get close, you know that, right?
I know. I remember, like, when the super used to push, like, both buttons and you'd, like, slam on them. What happened to that?
You're a different character.
Oh.
That was your Titan.
I didn't know that. What are the things you should probably tell me?
You should know that. Each character has their own type of super.
See, I told... The last time we fucking played together, all I did was do one playthrough with you, and then I walked away from it.
Yeah, because you just gave up like that.
I didn't give up. We just stopped playing. We never wanted to play.
Kill her! Did we do any stuff around? Oh yeah, we gotta go over here now.
I was gonna say, do you not see that shit?
Oh god. Hold on.
I actually need this. Alright. What the fuck? Here we go. Wow, fucking rocks in my way. I got the whole world in my hand. Aye, aye, aye.
This should lead us right to the grave.
The world. I like how, like, matter of fact, he is like, oh, this should lead us over here. We're battling for our fucking lives. But no one even knows, like, the whole story of Destiny.
No, a lot of people do. I know most of it. Well, I mean, I know all of it, I haven't really remembered it. Like, I know it, I just can't remember it. Because I stopped playing it for, like, months and months, it just spaced it on my head. Kill all these thrall.
There it is.
Get him. Kill him all.
Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Queen B. I just wanted to talk to you about some stuff. Well, don't get close to me, guys.
You look at them more than you shoot them.
Ghost, kill him. It's okay, ghost, let me handle it!
I am, I'm watching you and on my screen, you're just looking at them.
I know, I'm trying to talk to him. Hey, don't try to hit me there. I was trying to talk to you. Maybe negotiate your life.
No, don't. Just kill him.
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Yeah, you're crazy, all right. You're crazy.
Oh, my friends are back to play. Hi, you guys. Well, it's been a long day without you.
Don't die.
Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna die.
Guardian down.
Oh shit. Okay,
you're bad.
I'm done fucking around. I was fucking around!
Don't fuck around. Don't fuck around.
There is so much. They've broken the Beckenstein unit.
All we do is come take this ghost and deploy him some fucking where every damn time.
Pretty much.
Don't worry about it, ghost. I've got this one.
Alright.
Got this. Yay!
I'm stuck. There we go. Ooh, level 12.
Okay, I've got it all.
There's unbelievable
stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness. And they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return.
Nothing.
I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
Oh, look at pretty roads. You good shit.
That's how I feel about my life. Let's see, am I streaming shit?
You are.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I don't think people want to hear the echo.
Oh well. They're gonna hear me talking on my video while I'm talking on my video talking on my video.
Yeah? How's that working out?
Yep. I don't know.
Alright, we have to head
back
to the tower.
I don't have any subscribers really, so not really.
You got
well.
Six. That's within 2 days. Which is better than I had done.
Yeah.
I'm like on a stage now where I'm starting to get blue. Like rare armor.
Wow, look the effing do. Cool for
you're
good for you.
You're just jealous. Don't be jealous.
I'm really not.
You're jealous.
I assure you.
You probably don't even care about this game.
My name is No.
You need to let it go. You need to let it go.
We need to make a song together, Ghost.
No.
Yeah, like, it's muffin time!
No.
It's muffin time!
It's...
Somebody kill me!
It's be quiet, and let's kill everything time.
That's okay. Awful.
Look at my dance
Oh
move.
My god, I've got so much S I've gotta do!
I wish this was a legendary.
Jaden, get up! Go on!
This robe looks awesome.
Get up.
People are gonna think you're crazy.
They hear him. Annoying little shit.
Look at my dance moves. Gross.
It's the fucking ugliest thing.
Whatever.
I'm just kidding.
You're just jealous.
I'm not.
Alright, let's talk to Eris. What up, babe?
You've seen the sights then. Good luck. We failed to stop Crota once. You cannot. Huh.
Let's see what you found. Stay safe. Be careful.
Make sure you're talking to everyone.
No. They see what I'm doing. I'm just lying. Anyway, guys, so, I just want everyone to know that I appreciate, you know, the comments that I've gotten. That's really nice of you to say, you know who I'm talking to. And I plan on keeping going with all the videos I've got going. So, thanks, I guess. I'm not good at this shit.
Suck my ass. Oh, there's Zer. Hi, Zer.
Hi.
Did you see one of the comments on my video?
No.
You gotta look. I'll show you later.
I might have.
It was something about, like, I love this day. Like,
yeah, I saw that. It was, I don't know why, but it came up as a spam comment. You know that, right? You will only
grow stiff. Did it really?
Yeah, so I took it off a spam list. Which was stupid, because there's no reason for it to be a spam. I get a lot of people that comment on my videos here and there. They're like, oh, I subscribe to you, sub back to me, join this or join that. I'm like, no. Fuck off.
Ghost.
What?
Hi.
Hi.
My dog just farted. That was so gross.
I don't care. Why tell me?
It was like a little poof. It was like, poof.
You're so weird. Okay, stop!
What did you? What do you want me to do?
Not go like a raptor. you.
That's what you do! I'm copying you!
Sure.
You do, you're like, yeah, that. That's you.
I've never done that.
You wouldn't, you fucking wouldn't bet.
Fight me.
Guys, if you guys are watching, some of you might have noticed that I did have a YouTube channel back in the day under Nalo Palmer, and most of my videos were with this guy and with Ghost Fava. And if you guys remember, there is this one specific video where it was him laughing hysterically, and I remember it was at a picture of Honey Boo Boo or Honey Bubble or whoever the fuck she is, mom or
Hi,
something.
Hi, Boo Boo
Chow. And yeah, and I just remember he was laughing like that. So if you guys can like look that up for me and like send the link in the comment, that would be amazeballs.
Or do it yourself,
like
maybe, and quit being lazy.
I could do it myself, but it'd be awesomer if you know someone else did it.
Damn,
awesomer
actually, kind of like,
but it is a word.
Actually, kind of like this new arm. Actually, I don't like it that
much. I don't
much.
Give a F. Which
I like
channel? The...
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to myself. Go being fucking. Rude?
That's awful.
Guardian.
Hey,
you're
everyone, y'all heard that he's stupid.
Now, I hope you lose subscribers now.
I probably will. My name is L.
I don't know. I bet you have 10 by Sunday.
If I have 10 by Sunday, I'm gonna throw a party.
Yeah!
Oh my god, 10 to scam, thank you!
I really don't want to work
if
all day
If I get more than my other channel, I'll be happy.
If you what? Goodbye.
Get more than my other channel.
How much does your other channel have?
Like 18.
Why are you watching yourself?
I'm trying to make sure I'm still live streaming.
You are.
Relax.
Chill.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen. Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it
Suck my ass, champ.
Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not.
Why did you just say that randomly?
The sword is in a chamber guarded by
Because
the
someone commented on my live stream.
If
I know who it is. It's champ.
Sword, we could see that it is never wielded again.
The only hey. Way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the
Hell.
Dude, I'll challenge him. First. How long has he been having this channel? How long? I want to see how many fucking videos he's done. I just fucking died. It's been 3 months ever since you had your channel. You have 12 subscribers, but yet you're telling me that I suck. You little
On my screen, I just see you slowly floating downwards. like fuck you. And just gone.
You know, I should just, like, stay here. Just fuck it.
Hit a circle. Hit a circle.
No.
You don't want a horn? Alright, let's go do the mission. We're like baby ducks, and we miss our mama.
Oh my god.
Well, let's go okay. near this guy and just annoy him. Let's go near him, just hit. Notice me.
That's our mama duck. Oh my god. He's probably like, who the fuck are you guys?
Oh, is he farming? He is. I should just ruin it for him. I wonder why he's farming. I wonder why he's trying to farm.
Alright, I'm not doing it anymore. That's all you.
Quit cheating. I wonder why he's farming, or what he's trying to farm. Alright, let's go. Wow, okay, fine. I was gonna say, go do the mission.
I thought you were behind me.
No, I'm coming though. Keep going. I'll meet you there. God damn it. I fucked up my jump. If there's like a cutscene type of thing, it'll just cut me to you anyway, so I won't miss anything.
The ritual site is up ahead.
See, like, once you really complete everything in the game, you don't visit these planets that much. Unless you're doing strikes.
I don't know how this ugly ass gun out. Yeah, for some reason I got like a really retarded ass gun out. It's pissing
this is
me
where
off.
We'll find him. I hope you're ready.
Look.
What?
I gotta change guns.
With cannon?
Yeah.
I have a pulse rifle. It's so beautiful looking. See, like, these vanilla / normal weapons sometimes look the best. Like, look at that. That's fucking beautiful. I want that as a legendary.
I was not paying attention, by the way, what I was fucking doing, so... I don't know where you are.
Ooh, event inbound.
We might want to check this.
Eliminate
out.
The target. Want to go try it?
I'll lead us to the
others.
Or nah.
What the fuck are you doing?
He's pretty far away. Nah, let's go to the mission. Damn it. That was so sick.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
He's just talking shit.
Yeah.
Not to concern you, but I'm killing everyone with my
you know
brain.
Have you noticed they changed their voice after?
Yeah.
Actually, I kind of liked the old guy better.
I wonder why they did that.
I don't know. People were complaining about the ghosts not having much of a personality. Way to fist them.
Fist me, daddy.
The sword is close. I can feel its power.
Some... Never mind. I almost flew off the... Went off the edge. Then.
Clear them out.
Where are you?
Right here.
There's a lot of baddies in there. Go get them.
Ghost. Come on, man.
What? It's a sword. You want it?
No.
Why?
Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
Take it.
Come on, ghost.
Take it.
Take the fucking sword.
I'll fucking kick my fucking sword. Take the sword. Take it. First one, two. Wait. Okay. Stop. Real quick. Stop. First one to sit down wins. You take the sword.
You didn't tell me.
Okay. One, two, three. I said that first.
Nope.
You. Fuck you.
No.
You don't want the awesome sword?
No,
it does a lot.
Fucking take it.
Why don't you want it? It'll give you SP. Take it.
I'm trying
to give your channel awesome content and you being a mean person about it. Take the fucking sword and kill things with it. Okay? Why is everything such a chore with you? There. Wow, you're so good. See? It's fun. Now kill everything with it. There's another ability than just that.
No, I don't fucking know.
There's R1. Just do R1. You don't have to stomp it on the ground every time.
But I like it though.
Okay.
I'm stomping the bitches.
Also, you have to fight three like little guys as well.
What the fuck is R1 doing?
R1 swings it.
No, it didn't work the first time.
The princes are coming for the sword.
Alright, you have to fight three princes, like this guy. I can help you. Get him. Finish him off. Good job.
Oh god.
So proud of you. Here's another one.
Shit.
Don't forget L1 R1 super with that sword. We did it! Good job.
The sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptards won't believe this.
What? Oh my god, helmets.
Mama said to be a beautiful woman. I don't know.
Okay. tower? God damn. Makes us run back and forth.
Suck my ass, champ.
It's been
suck
34
my ass.
Minutes. I think we can do one more mission.
34? 34.
I mean, we already did, what, 2 missions on this video so far?
I think so.
It's all about the YMCA. That is actually a cool fucking helmet. What? Why is this not a legendary? What? Hold on. That is such an awesome helmet.
Bum, bum, bum.
I wish you could see this helmet I'm looking at. Actually, you can. Hit start. go all the way over to Roaster, and then go to your fire team and hit at saw me and inspect me. Look at my helmet.
What?
Never mind. I'll just show you it when we get in the tower. I like this helmet a lot, and I wish it was a legendary.
Oh my god. Okay, helmet,
your
yes.
Helmet bristles with the tiny piercing sensor, which each to an individual near.
Where's my puppy at? You sleep, baby. I'm sorry.
Damn, okay, I'm upset right now how this is not a legendary helmet. Look at it. You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
It's fucking awesome.
How's I need to change my clothes.
Yeah. You probably actually have really high level clothes that you need to switch out. Because you still have very low stuff, which I don't see how. I'm salty how this is not a legendary. Bungie, you need to make this a legendary helmet. Alright, it is sexy as fuck.
What I have seen would kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake.
There, I changed to orange now.
You're orange?
Yes. Bum, bum, bum.
I'm just in love with this helmet right now.
YMCA.
I'm gonna keep this helmet forever. You talk to her? I like how you were blue and I was orange, and now you're orange and I'm blue.
Yeah, I'll fucking accept this shit.
Alright, you ready?
No.
Bird.
Oh, I got a bunch of shit here. Hold on.
Okay.
Go. Yeah, good feeling, mommy, good feeling. They look good.
I want it all. Who are you talking to?
I want it all. Oh. The game. Ooh, baby.
Can you not? Gosh. Gosh. I'm just gonna get this shit right now. Anything else here that's a warlock item? Okay. Wait, leave me alone!
You're so... I like messing with you. It's like chocolate.
That makes no sense.
Hmm?
You're like, I like messing with you. It's like chocolate. I'm pretty sure that's what you just said. How is it like chocolate messing with me?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay, you know, we're going. Leave me alone.
Back.
You're fucking crazy.
Get back, Senpai. I'll get you in another room.
Do it, bitch.
I will. They have... Ew. They got KFC. I don't want chicken.
Bob the Builder, can we fix it?
Bob the Builder, can
yes,
we fix
can.
It? Bob the Builder, yes, we can.
You know,
can.
I'm wondering. Alright, no, you don't have. Okay. So, yeah. You. Okay. You will have to soon to get all the DLC.
So fucking here.
What's that?
Fucking game.
What about it?
All you hear is them singing.
Yes. Like, yes. Yeah.
Why can't you just sing something else like Destiny is D-E-S-T-I-N-Y?
Because I don't think anyone wants to hear that.
Well, they can make something so much
what
better than what I
just fuck?
Did.
Crow's Eye? What is that? I want that handgun. Is a sidearm? I have to see what this fucking pistol looks like. I bet it looks fucking awesome as balls.
You sound like an effing nerd.
Oh my god, they need a pistol fighter!
Also,
oh my god,
I like this guy's warlock. I like my friend's warlock. I gotta check him out once we land. You sound like Kenny. Not Kenny, you sound like Cartman.
Thank you.
Is that your life goal? To become Cartman?
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. Damn, this guy looks pretty cool. Let me see his pistol. Crow's Eye. I have to get that. Okay. Wow, okay, leave me. Real cute. Fuck you. Mine. God damn it. I'm stuck! Alright, we go to this one.
Good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking.
Bum, bum, bum.
Gauss, be careful.
Okay. Holy shit.
The moment when your driving skills are really bad and you start following someone who's not even on your team.
What the fuck?
I just started following this random guy. I didn't know where you are!
So you just followed him?
Yeah, I didn't mean to. I literally was just going. I don't know where the fuck you are. Let's see. It says you're over here. Oh yeah, I went the right way. Never mind. I started following him a little bit.
But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota.
Actually, this actually gives me a lot more to do now, because, like, while I was just playing as my Titan and Hunter back and forth, I literally just did strikes. Nothing else. So, this gives me more to do. Not to mention, I did really want to do a Destiny series on my channel, but back when the game came out, I didn't have a YouTube channel, so.
You did.
No, I didn't. I barely made it. Actually, I probably did have one. I just never used it or uploaded to it.
All you did was, like, you put, like, this one Walking Dead video in there of Lee actually recorded.
Yeah, that stair glitch. You watched me play that.
I know I did.
Did you watch or play the Michonne one?
I watched it. I watched the first part to see if I wanted to buy it.
I liked it, but it wasn't as good as the other ones.
Of course not.
So, have you been watching the show or not?
Not really.
Never mind then.
Why?
As in, because if you don't know what happened at the last episode, I was gonna ask you who you think is gonna die when
it
starts back up.
Yeah, someone. Yeah, someone's trying to establish.
Everyone thinks it's Glenn. Which I mean, like, I think it might be, because, like, at the very end, when it goes black, you hear a female scream, and that sounds like Maggie. So, either Maggie's getting hurt, or, you know, it's Glenn.
What do you want?
And the babies are disappeared.
What do you want? Did Daddy ask you something?
Daddy disappeared.
Where's he at?
At farm.
Well, go sit with him. Go sit with him. Go sit with him. Okay. No.
Leave the door open! Let's go.
Sorry, guys. I have a really annoying brother.
He's like,
cutscene.
Wow.
Fabulous.
You're interesting.
That looks so cute.
Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
When you wake up, come find me. Edge of Tomorrow.
Signal dropped. I got some golden coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
I love how my warlock sounds. She sounds so badass. Fuck you! Shit it.
Oh shit, I'm about to die.
How?
Oh. I thought I was gonna fall off.
Fight anything. What are you doing back there?
Nothing.
One's invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting.
It's a wonderful neighborhood. Won't you be my neighbor? Jesus. Crap.
What?
Nothing. Wizard. Got her.
Guardian down.
Oh shit.
That was such a waste.
Well, they were all there on my screen.
Oh. I only saw one guy on your screen.
There's like four guys on my screen, so
lag that. Then. You got that back really fast.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not, I'm just saying.
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
But yeah, you're right. Like 90% of the missions in this game, you literally have to go somewhere, put your ghost in, and that's it.
Yep. Wish you could have saw that clutch I just did.
Oh yeah?
Don't face palm me, bitch.
Oh my god, he's eating me alive. He's probably... Nope, I survived.
Why do you get to do all the fun stuff?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Not you.
Oh. Who, the ghost?
Someone to go. Yeah.
I don't know. Do you know how to hack fucking Hive equipment? Yeah.
They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light.
I do know how to hack.
Our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
That was so beautiful.
Thank you. I was gonna be on American Idol, but they stopped doing that show. I'm just kidding. I would never go on American Idol if I actually wanted to sing, to be honest. Where are you at?
Dancing in the middle. Summertime dancing. I like how it gives you two things and one gives me one. Really? Can you not be like your fucking friend?
Okay.
Carla.
One more time.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, I'm done.
Yo, this is the end of the video. I really don't have to be with you. I can just easily go to the tower by myself. Do what I can do.
You know what? You know what? We freaking relax.
I am relaxed.
No, you're like, I'm gonna
around you. Not even.
Yes, that is exactly what you just said to me.
No.
Yeah? Oh shit.
Show me a Carfax. Such knowledge is often deemed offensive. That doesn't make it untrue.
Shit.
Even the shotgun. This is a really nice shotgun. Why is this not a legendary? You know, all the vanilla guns and armor looked really nice and were good, and they just pretty much didn't carry them on, which is a shame. Alright, I got 3 things to do, then that's that.
It's mysterious, even to me, stay safe.
My name is no, my number is no, my name is no. You need to let it go.
Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel like he with somebody.
You wanna eat their booty with somebody.
With somebody who loves me.
That was so beautiful.
I try so hard, Ghost. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, babe!
Oh, God. That was so ugly.
Alright, level 13.
Ooh, a new robe!
I'm so close to being max level.
That's kawaii!
I only have 27 more levels to go, and then I'm max level. Oh my god.
Oh, FNG.
Hi.
Hi.
Bitch.
Slut.
That was rude.
You call me a bitch?
No proof.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Okay, no.
No proof?
Stop.
What?
Stop.
What?
Should you go talk to the girl, our Vanguard master? Our world's as good. Go talk to her.
Yeah, not yet. Let's see, you choose a weapon, you've earned it. Let's see. Scenario. Scout rifle, pulse rifle, maverick, I don't know. I don't know which one's best.
Oh, what's the more type of weapon you like? Like, you know, which one you like more? Or would use more?
I gotta come back for that.
Okay.
What do you need?
For me, I'm gonna go ahead and take... Wait. It don't matter because all these are low levels, so they don't matter. Leave it so long next time. Delete. Okay, go there. Well, people, that has been this episode. Thanks for watching. Leave a like.
Yeah, he's been really lame, you guys. Okay, guys.
I'm not done with my outro, bitch. Hold on. Fucking bitch. I'm not done. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like. Subscribe. Subscribe to me. Fuck Queen Bee because she interrupted my outro. And I will see you guys on the next part of Destiny.
That's the fucking reason, dude.